didn't exactly go as planned. It was a scary fall. But you think I'm gonna let one fall stop me? No way. I'm used to setbacks. I grew up in a place where life was carefree and simple. For everyone but me. It was so hard to balance practice with everything else in my life.
Okay, practice. She seems like an athlete.
I missed out on so many milestones, and I started to feel iced out from kids my age.
Iced out. Definitely a figure skater.
I even missed my high school prom. It made me want to scream sometimes.
Oh, lipstick.
Maybe she has her own makeup line.
But all these years later, I'm truly grateful for those sacrifices. Because I made it here, and once again, I'm taking a big risk. My last performance, it was just me and my partner. But tonight, I'm with a group of the most talented dancers. So I have to stand out and show the panel why I deserve a spot in this Super Six.
Laura Carpenter, is she a model, maybe?
She's clearly very strong. She's petite.
She seems like an athlete the way she recovered from that fall.
Oh, yeah.
Here to serve us a little sweet and sour. Give it up for the cotton candy. Cotton candy, hello. Wow. Well, what'd you think about that performance?
I'm speechless. That is someone who seems like a professional athlete of some sort, because that's not easy.
Yeah.
You know, when I see dancing like that, it takes core strength.
Yep.
But this was so different from the first performance that we saw you, and it's just like you are either a gymnast, a professional dancer, or an ice skater.
It just technically, your performance was so sound. But my favorite actually is when she was on the floor and she did the little twirl around, just kind of, but everything
was
in
step. That's the technical term for it.
Yes, it is.
The floor twirl.
I do the twirl around.
The move that I really love from Cotton Candy.
Don't say twirl around.
I won't. Okay. She does this butt wiggle. Like she straight leg butt wiggles it. Hey.
Yes.
Wow. Hey, our panel needs a little help.
Oh.
Let's take the voice modulation off and hear Cotton Candy's clue. This is just as much about the voice as it is the clue. It's time for Word Up.
Team player.
Team player.
I think maybe she was on the Olympic team.
Yeah.
Yes, Olympic team.
No, I think you're a dancer. I saw you doing some whacking, some locking. It was impressive. The last time I saw you, I said, I think you're Jenna Dewan. Jenna Dewan was part of a team, as in team of dancers for Janet Jackson.
Wow. That didn't did not sound like Jenna Dewan.
Maybe she's disguising her real voice.
Ah. What? Oh.
Yeah.
The last time I saw you in your performance, I immediately thought Julianne Hough, but now I'm thinking like you had ice skating in your background. Based on the clue package this week, it confirmed it for me. I picked up on the hawk and the flag and the lipstick. I really think this is Tara Lipinski.
Yeah, makes me think of Tara Lipinski as well. Lipinski.
Mm-hmm.
You see what I'm saying, Craig? Lipinski.
Plus, she was on Team USA in the Olympics, so boom!
Hey!
I feel the same way as you do. Last time I thought it was pink, but after that performance, that is a figure skater.
Yes.
There was a book reference in the clue package, and I know this person is a published author. She also won Dancing with the Stars at one point, so I know she can move. So I'm going with Christy Yamaguchi.
Oh.
Yeah.
Like that. These are all good guesses. We are dying to know who you are.
Yeah.
But it's going to be a while before we know who you are. You're amazing.
You're going to be here for a while.
It's great. You're absolutely
right. About the only thing our panel can agree on is cotton candy question. Let's hear it for cotton candy.
Yeah!
Hey, guys. So, it's Kylie Jenner, and I'm not a judge on any of the shows, but I feel like I enjoy watching shows. So, if you do too, subscribe, turn recap, and hit that button below. And listen to Courtney and Kim, because they think so too. Literally just hit the button below. Oh my god, don't be ridiculous.